tear off some masking tape. And place it on the back of the spring so that when you turn it over, you can see where the hole is. The tin snips come up about 6 mil or of a quarter of an inch above the top of the hole and cut a straight line onto the spring, making sure that it's in the middle. Line the punch. Okay, once that's right, close the punch. That's the two holes that we're going to use.